are here at Borderline with the owner, Janet Atwell. Janet, thanks so much for joining us and taking time out of your day.
Absolutely. Thank you guys for having me.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about Borderline and what goes on behind the doors here.
Well, Borderline is a state-of-the-art facility. We focus primarily on pool, but we do offer a variety of different sports, including ping pong, darts, poker, cornhole. We have leagues in all those different areas. The leagues are designed to accommodate all skill levels, all age groups, really, men, women. So we're kind of designed to accommodate anyone from a beginner to somebody that's far advanced and just here to compete.
Wow. And so I'm looking right behind us, and there are so many pool tables. How many pool tables do you have?
We have 9 9-foot Brunswick Gold Crowns. They're professional size, great tables. I keep them up to date using the best cloth available, so everybody that comes in loves to play on them. They play fast and they accommodate about any skill level for sure.
And you were mentioning that they weigh about 2,000 pounds, so they are sturdy tables too.
Very sturdy.
That's wonderful. And so you were mentioning that there's leagues of all ages that can come and play pool. Tell me a little bit about the kids that come in here and play pool with you.
Well, I do a free kids clinic on Mondays, and I started out doing that maybe 3 years ago, and there's a few of those kids that have just fallen in love with it, and they come routinely, and they're here every day, and in fact, just a couple weeks ago, one of the kids that's 12 years old and started a couple years ago, he was so excited because he was playing league. Now they've advanced far enough to where they play league with the adults, and he came running up to me, and he said, "Hey, I ran out," and I said, "What do you mean?" He said, "I broke and ran out." So he broke the balls and ran every ball on the table.
Wow.
And so the adults weren't too happy about it, but he was tickled. So that worked out really cool.
That's wonderful. And so what's so great, too, is that you are able to teach these young people, or really anyone that come in and wanting to learn how to play pool, because you are a professional pool player, which is so cool. So tell me a little bit about your expertise and how you got into pool and became a professional pool player. That's so cool.
Well, I fell in love with it when I was a kid, but I didn't really play until I got out of college. And then, so I've been playing on the women's professional circuit since 2004. I've been ranked 11 to 20 the majority of my career. Started the year out this year ranked 11th in the world. So, knowledge, I have lots of it. Is there a lot that I can still learn? Sure, because I don't know that you can ever perfect this game, and that's what's intriguing, because you can learn every day. And every day that I'm teaching these kids to get better and all the adults that I work with, it's reinstilling the fundamentals in my mind and making my game better, because I'm consciously thinking about what maybe I wasn't doing. Because, you know, once you get so far advanced, sometimes you forget to do the basics. And every now and then I can catch myself saying, "Well, I'm telling them to do that, but I'm not doing that right now. I better start that again."
Just listen to me,
Exactly.
Do as you're told. Well, that's so great that you can share your expertise with a lot of the people that come through here. Another great thing is that you have a kitchen, but you also have a space where you can host private events, right?
We do a lot of large corporate functions. It's a great place to do team building socials, people that come that want to just build that day-to-day relationship with their coworkers. A lot of corporate people come and bring their out-of-town colleagues here to entertain them. It's just a great place for them to be able to come and socialize
and a different kind of
setting,
kind
of be able to, you know, just let their shoulders down and relax and have fun and not feel like it's such a—
There's something about pool that kind of just relaxes everyone, right?
And so they love that part of it. You know, I've had a lot of corporate functions with Bristol Motor Speedway, Universal Fibers, Chiltern. There's so many different people that come in here and they say, "It's such a great place to have a private party. You know, you cater the food." I still own Smoky Mountain Barbecue and Catering, so it's very easy for me to incorporate the barbecue and the sides or any other food that they want, and do a function here at Borderline or go to their own location and do that, cater their food there. So,
So really, corporate functions, birthdays, anything you can think of, there's room here.
Anything from a small party of 25 up to a party of 500, you know, we can accommodate that. And as far as pricing, our prices are less expensive than most competitors downtown, including all of the amenities.
You get entertainment,
with all of the entertainment, great food, lots of people have told me I'm still much cheaper and less expensive to book than just a lot of these places that have just a banquet room where you're going to be sitting there and looking at your teammate, and that's all you can do. Wait on the food to come.
Yes.
And hope you get good food.
Yes, well,
here
I'm sure
I can guarantee you're going to get good food and good entertainment.
Exactly. Well, Janet, thank you so much. And one thing that we really want to make sure people know is that it's open to all ages here
Absolutely.
At Borderline, right?
Yep.
All right.
All ages, and in fact, I love to see the people come in with the kids. I work with the kids a lot. I don't charge the kids to play, so the kids play free. Even when they come in with their parents, they play free. And then when I come out and work with them independently, I don't charge for that as well. So,
I'm sure it's so wonderful.
To help the youth to grow.
I'm sure it's so wonderful for you to see and teach the skill
Absolutely.
That you've learned.
Absolutely, I love it.
Well, Janet, thank you so much. We appreciate you joining us today.
Thank you, guys.